Almost there. Almost there. Happy birthday.
Oh, right. Thank you.
Like state parts, look out of a Batman. That looks terrifying. Damn. That feels so bad for whoever has
to maintain the Grand Central.
It's really, like, I don't know when this came around. Oh no, it's part of another track. That's what it is.
But
it's really like revolutionizing almost. With all this stuff. Like, under all this sound. I learned the other day, you get on the highway strip?
Germany.
The highway
strip? Yeah. They created these long, interconnected highways to transport troops around quickly. And that's where we got them.
Oh, and then the Autobahn.
We got a mice, rats. I'm pretty sure it's their natural habitat. Yeah, that's for God's
No, no, I'm all good, thanks.
I don't need to know.
I'm all set.
There's gotta be some stuff. Three-headed pig. Are they also moving?
They want to pause it now, so you can save some of them.
Oh yeah, they are.
We're almost there, Marlon.
Can we stop moving?
It's still 5 minutes. You want to pause until we're done?
Alligators out here. Four-headed alligators.
Oh, it's moving.
That would actually be terrifying. Like, imagine a four-headed alligator. Mouth here. Like, just...
The Tin Man.
Just chomp them.
I think what we might do is help so good. Let's see the subway, which I kind of just straight out of the
tunnel.
All the train tracks.
Grand Central.
that looks fake when it goes in, and then you pick it up and you try to look at it, and it goes boom.
Ta-da!
What do you have?